A customer at a McDonald's slaps his hot coffee out of the worker's hand, burning her, according to police. The incident happened in Miami Springs, Florida. Video was released of the driver who got into an argument with the window attendant over the amount he was charged, according to investigators. The driver, Elizar Ravello, who was arrested for felony battery, threatened to throw the coffee, police say, and eventually slapped it out of the worker's hand, spilling it, leaving burn marks on her skin.